Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the brightness of your Fitbit Versa watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll show you two ways to do this. The first and easiest way is when your watch is unlocked, swipe down from the top, and then open the Quick Settings. In the Quick Settings here, simply tap the Brightness button to change the brightness. It will cycle between three modes: Dim, Normal, and Max. You can also get to the Brightness settings by swiping through your app list and opening the Settings app. Find the Brightness option here and tap it to change it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.